Hi everyone, in this demo I'm going to show an agent which I have built, which is an, you can say, an analyst which is going to analyze Jira issues in a queue. So let's say I'm from an engineering team and I want to analyze the issues in the queue. Let's say support team has that, to see what all are the engineering related issues that we have got recently. And I would like to understand what are the common patterns, what are the trends in those issues, and also would like to get some insights and recommendations what I should maybe try to do to tackle those issues. So let's say I have this agent here handy with me, which is, I've called it a Jira analyst. And one of the conversation starters I have here to see it in action is called Analyze Jira Issues. So if I click that, so it's saying that I'm currently in this project called Tech Suite Pro, which is a test project. Would you like, and it's asking me if I would like to filter issues by any specific labels. Before I mention any labels, let's try to do the analysis for all the issues. So I'll type out all the issues. So it's first of all getting all the issues in the queue, and then from using the prompt that we had defined the agent, it's generating the response. So here's the format of that response as I've defined in the agent. First of all, it will give me some summary of the main findings from those issues. Then it will give me a breakdown of those issues in a certain category, give me the count and how many of those issues are the, like, the percentages of the total number of issues, a little bit of detailed explanation and trends and patterns that it has identified, some additional insights and recommendations on how we can get started tackling these issues. And I can go a little bit more deeper by, let's say, asking analyze issues with label billing, because I have few issues that have a label billing. And it's doing the same process, but only with the issues of label billing. And you can see the same breakdown, but within that context. And now you can imagine any of your team who wants to look at a particular queue, so they don't have to disturb any support team or any team for that matter, and can go on with their analysis independently. So that's a demo. Thank you so much.